Hi everybody, it's Carole. I'm gonna do a bloom just with water and paint and see how this comes out. This is Winsor Newton. Winsor Newton white, titanium white, just mixed with water. Medium consistency. It didn't make a big mound in there, but all right. So I've got deco art Americana. Look how organized I am. I got my names on there properly with little labels. Metallic peacock pearl, and I've got, this is a Amsterdam primary yellow and Naples yellow red mixed together. So it's a pretty orangey yellow color. I think I'll put some of that down first. And then I have phthalo green by Winsor Newton. Some of this down. Then I think I'll put the peacock pearl. And I have some Winsor Newton permanent magenta. Seeing how the consistency is. Mixed up some Amsterdam white and water. Turn this up so hopefully you can see how I blow this. I'm gonna try anyway. Definitely sells. Sorry, I'm thinking you're still down, facing down. I'm gonna face it down now. this. Well, there's a lot, not a lot of cells, but there is some. This a bit. Yeah, lots of white cells from all the air bubbles. I just made it a pretty design. Not a lot of cells, but there's a few. I'll be working on this technique again to get more cells. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Okay, so this is part two. This base, I am using Artist Loft and water. The last one I used, Winsor & Newton and water. Just trying to see what works and what doesn't, and it's a bit thinner too. Plus I think I'll blow it with a hairdryer, or maybe my mini blower, or I'm not sure. Maybe I'll blow it with my breath. It'll keep things consistent. Similar colors to what I did before. They might be in a different order. So this is phthalo green, turquoise, permanent magenta, and a yellow, red yellow. My Amsterdam cell activator, just watering. I might have made this a bit too. I'm gonna try and blow this. Wow. I'm really not good at this. Oh, but that's much better. Sorry again, I keep thinking you're... Okay, I'm gonna face you down now. I'm back. Camera shut off. Anyway, look at those pretty cells. Is with Artist Loft. A lot of them are white, but they have the colored around the outside of it. I don't know whether this is going to come back or not because it, I made quite a dent there. These colors are so pretty. My magenta kind of disappeared. I think I'm going to leave that. I think that's very pretty. Just different. It's just different, and it would look good as a little tile. That's it. There you go. So that's one, and that's with Artist Loft background. This was with the Winsor Newton background. It didn't really make any cells. This one did. All right, so have a great day, everybody. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Subscribe to my channel, like, comment below, hit the notification bell so you'll get notifications. Hit it twice to all. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Okay, so now number three is going to be Grumbacher Titanium White. The only one that I don't have, that I can't try today, is the Amsterdam, because I'm out of it. I only have a little bit left. I'm waiting for a delivery. So So I'm going to pour this down. Let's see how this one works. Okay, let's see, this is going on the bottom. I think this was phthalo blue or phthalo green. Yellow. This is cad yellow and some, it's both Amsterdam. One's a primary yellow and the other one is, say, Naples yellow and red. Some magenta. I just better make sure I use a bit more water. They're on the thin, rather on the thinner side. A little bit of this turquoise on top. Now I'll put my cell maker in. Maybe my cell maker's too thin, I don't know. I think it might be too thin. Blow with a straw this time. Worked pretty good. Let this settle back down. Okay, put my lid back on this. All right, well, have a great day, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this one. My little experiment. Keep working on it. It's just with water and paint. Who knew? All right. Well, have a great day. Come back soon to my art room. Bye-bye.